What up, guys? It's your boy BigZ44, and today I got another video for y'all, and it is going to be WWE match. I know I haven't done one in a long time, so that's why I'm doing it. Just in case if you, drink some of this good soda. Again. Anyway, WWE match. Soothe my throat. It's been hurting a lot today. So now I got a good look at the ring. So first, it's gonna be Roman Reigns, and he is the heavyweight champion. Right here, here's the belt. And he's going to be taking on, let's see here, got lots of figures in front of me. Who do I think is worthy? We got, hold on. Let me find this other part of this attire. Oh, here it is. Sorry, guys. Broke my crash cage. Hold on. It's going to take me a minute to get it on. It's your boy. The Nature Boy. I'll give you 10 seconds to comment down below. Who do you think it is? It's a legend. Ric Flair. So, okay. Excuse me. That soda. Wayne again. At 235 pounds, Roman Reigns, and accompanied by Dean Ambrose. So Roman Reigns is here. Ric Flair can't beat me. Hicks Holy can't beat me. Yeah, he can't beat him because I'm the Lunatic Fringe and the Big Dog. So he's gonna be accompanied by Roman Reigns. Got the title over here. I can't think of his and just anyways, I'm gonna get my title back. That's what I'm gonna do. So yeah. Ring the bell, ding ding ding. Ric Flair just going at it on Roman Reigns. Oh, he throws Roman Reigns out of the ring. Roman Reigns getting up. Hold up my forearm. That's what AJ Styles does. Oh, Ric Flair going for a Samoa drop. Samoa drop. Oh, right to the face. For putting Roman Reigns back in the ring. Ric Flair going on the top one. Roman Reigns. And what's up? Ric Flair goes down hard. And power slam. Oh, Roman Reigns now throwing Ric Flair out of the ring. German suplex. Oh my gosh, Roman Reigns everywhere on the top rope. And superplex. Roman Reigns going for the pin on Ric Flair. One, two, kick out. Mommy, why is no one in here? Three. Referee, it does not go to four. Oh. Sometimes that referee just goes off. And small withdraw! Small withdraw! Okay. Okay, look at Roman Reigns. Oh, look at Roman Reigns' power! 1, 2, oh, kick out! Roman Reigns, thinking it's time. Oh, wait, no. And Ric Flair escapes the ring. Wise choice by Ric Flair. Roman Reigns on the top rope. And Super Spare! Super Spare! I should have knocked Ric Flair out of his breath. Okay, Ric Flair now being set up on the top rope for a Super Samoan Drop. Oh! Okay, that should be it right there. That should be it. 1, 2, oh! Ric Flair kicked out at 2. Like, he literally kicked out just straight right before 3. Okay, Roman Reigns going for it again. Ric Flair, no, what's gonna happen? Just punching him, punching him away. Oh, oh, Roman Reigns. Looks like he got set up for a 6-1 now. Oh, what's Ric Flair gonna do? Oh, dirty move by Ric Flair. This is Roman Reigns coughing, not me. Oh, man. Oh, Ric Flair. Oh, drop kick to the head. Okay, Ric Flair. Worn out, but he's still going to the top rope. And... oh my gosh! Swanton Bomb! That should be it! One, two! Oh, kick out by Roman. Okay, Ric Flair picking him up. Oh, Roman! Roman reverses. Roman Reigns has an opportunity to get up. Okay, Ric Flair going back into the ring. Superman punch! That's it right there. That has to be it. 1, 2, oh! How did Ric Flair not kick out of that? I don't know anything in this time. Ooh, wow! Spear! Spear! Spear Ric Flair! 2, I'm a real American, I'm a real, oh my gosh, it's Hulk Hogan is here, oh my word, the return of legends, oh my word, this is incredible, hi, who thought you never done a title away like that? Oh my gosh! Superman punch to Hulk Hogan!
Batista!
Oh my gosh, Batista! Batista! Spear! Oh! Spear by Roman to Batista! Batista's out of here! Oh, I think there's gonna be one more! Oh my god! Omega! 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 Superman punch! Or the land of legends. One almost legend is our. They're already gone. Ric Flair! Spear by Ric Flair! This could be it, folks! This could be it! 1, 2, he never supposed to referee out! Hey, you can't do it like that! I'm in the middle of counting! You can't do that! Yes, I can find one! Clothesline! But Dean Ambrose! Oh my god! Ric Flair's out. Ric Flair's out. You better get back in there. You better get drunk. Roman look at the Shield celebrating. The humongous win. So thank you guys so much. Sorry. Oh man, I'm almost out of orange soda. Last week, you guys, there's a little drop for you. There you go. Yeah. So anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. Comment and subscribe if you haven't done that already. Go do it right now. And check out my friends, Savage Woman and Peyton Winters. Peyton Winters, he's been a little sick. So go subscribe to him to make him feel better. And go subscribe to Savage Woman. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Tell me what WWE match I should do in the comment section. Comment down below like right now. And thanks guys for watching. Bye.